concerned neighbor steps in to help a screaming woman.
Well, a man had just broken into her home. Tulsa police say the neighbor pulled David Wise out and then restrained him until officers arrived. You can see he has a black eye from the struggle. Well, he allegedly busted open her door, started ransacking her apartment. The woman says what happened next was a real invasion of her privacy.
Yeah, he sits in this chair, and I said, well, you kept telling him, get out of my apartment. Get out of my apartment. He says, he exposed himself. He says, you want some of this? You want some of this? He says, oh, this is good. You want some of this?
Police say the suspect was drunk.